Hi, thank you for watching Adopt This Pet. My name is Sheila Ryan. I'm from the New Hampshire SPCA, and this is my friend Melba Toast. She is an 8-year-old beagle mix, and she is, as you can see, adorable. So Melba, as I said, is 8 years old, and she is the sweetest dog, very playful and loving. She's been good with cats and dogs at the shelter, and is also good with children. She likes to play with toys, but not always. Sometimes she gets a little bored, but she mostly just wants to be with someone who's going to let her give them all her love. Melba was a transfer from an overcrowded shelter in Virginia, and she has been with us since about the middle of January. And she's looking for a somewhat quiet home to retire in, where activity and excitement is kept to somewhat of a minimum. But she has been a really loving dog and loves to ride in the car, loves to go outside and play. She's just a great dog. Melba is very food motivated. She loves her treats. And she has been itching a little bit, which we think is simply dry skin from the cold weather. But she is she's otherwise perfectly healthy and just wonderful, sweet, loving dog. She'd make a great companion in your home. So we think that Melba is about 8 years old. And even though she is considered to be a senior dog, as you've seen, she is very playful, and she has a lot of life left to give. A small dog like that could live another 8-10 years, who knows. But she certainly is a wonderful, youthful dog, despite her apparent age. She's just learning to walk on her leash, so she does have some issues with that a little bit, but she's doing a really great job learning and is very eager to please. So at the New Hampshire SPCA, we take in about 2,000, 2,500 animals every year. Melba certainly is just one of them. We take in cats, dogs, farm animals, horses, birds, pretty much any kind of animal that one might be looking for. We would be a wonderful resource. So if you're looking for a guinea pig or a rat, we might be the place to look. So I encourage anybody to come down and visit us and come and see the animals that we have at the New Hampshire SPCA. And we have a great event coming up in just a couple of weeks now, and that is called our Doggy Paddle Plunge event. And we'll have plungers who will throw themselves into the frosty Atlantic Ocean to raise money and show their commitment to the homeless animals of New Hampshire. So if anyone is interested in checking that event off their bucket list, we're still taking registrations, including day of. And the event is on March 7th at the Newcastle Commons, and it's called the Doggy Paddle Plunge. More information can be found at our website, nhspca.org. If you're interested in more information about adopting Melba or any of the other animals that we have at the New Hampshire SPCA, I invite you to visit our website at www.nhspca.org or come by and see us at 104 Portsmouth Ave in Stratham, New Hampshire.